Hi, and welcome to CIMON Tech Notes. My name is Jessica, and I'm a part of the technical support team here. Today, we will be going over how to uninstall XPanel Designer. First, we're going to open the Windows Control Panel and go to Programs. Now select CIMON XPanel from the list. Right-click on this item and press Uninstall. Click Yes to begin uninstalling the application. Click Yes. When the install shield wizard is finished, the XPanel Designer application will be removed.